Hello, YouTube. Chad had to make a quick run back to the house to grab a few things for these other videos we're shooting. But I was out here just playing around with this Davey Crickett. I've got a bullet trap set up at 250 yards. And let's see if this Davey Crickett can hit a 12-inch bullet trap at 250 yards. Just low. Just low. These little Davey Crickets can be a lot of fun to train your youngsters. I mean, a 22 is deadly out the longer distances. People just don't realize it, or they don't care. But sometimes, you can really surprise yourself. That's how we do it.